So yeah, guys, welcome to the vlog. Yesterday we toured Virginia Tech. If you haven't seen that vlog, go watch it. But today we're gonna go tour West Virginia University. So yeah, Dad and I were in the car now. Oh, it's a 4-hour drive.
4-hour drive.
Till we get there. Yeah. So it's gonna be a while. It's nice to see you guys again. So yeah, bye. To make a quick pit stop to come look over the mountain here because it's really, really cool. It's called New River Gorge and it looks awesome. So I'll show you guys in a second. That's the bridge we just drove across. But you can't even tell how far down it goes, really. You can really see how, you know, down there. It's really far down though. Washington Monument and two statues, Liberty High. There's the bridge. Okay, now we're heading back on the road again. We got another probably 2 hours. So guys, we're at the visitor center now, so we're gonna go and check it out. So yeah.
So here's what the welcome center looks like.
Yeah, it was a really nice welcome center. They gave us a parking pass for free, and they gave us a whole map and everything. And she told me what buildings to go into. And we're actually allowed to go inside buildings today. So, yeah. Let's go.
So we just parked. And so these are all dorms up here, actually. And then the school is down here. So, guys, we're in the bookstore now. Now we're leaving the bookstore. So, yeah. So this is the mountain layer. It basically is a food court. And they have student services and whatnot in here. Arts and Entertainment building right now. Room is closed, sadly. There's the Mountaineer. It's facing the other way though. Here's the College of Media, which hopefully I'll be spending some time in here.
Yeah, Mom had to stay home.
Yeah.
Can't run in school yet.
But this semester, with there being so many less in person, that there's just not that many.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But normally Fridays, this is just open for studying. Most of the time there's a class, but anytime there's
so
not
when
a
we
class,
walked into the building, there's this nice lady who saw us looking at like all of the classrooms and whatnot, and she asked us if we needed help, and she offered to show us around. So that was really nice. So we got to see the classrooms. I got to see where the film students take their equipment from. So yeah.
They have a monorail here like they have at Disney, and it can go to their different campuses and everywhere, so it's pretty neat. It's not running right now, but hopefully it will be soon. And right next to it is the new business school that is going to be finished next year, they said. So that's pretty neat. Looks huge. Is the College of Business, which is what I want to go into. So yeah. Business lecture hall. Pretty neat. Here's the marketing department in the business building. And then you walk around the corner here and we're on the bottom floor of where we originally started. So there's the business building, and over here you can see some student apartments up there on the hill. And now, there's Dad taking photos from Mom. We're gonna go in here. I forget what this place is called. Wilbur Hall or something? What is it called, Dad?
This is Woodburn.
Woodburn, close enough.
This is, they went,
this is the exit.
The exit.
The
tour guys,
went
through
the exit.
Whatever.
Actually, I forgot to take a video of this building, but it was really pretty, so I thought that I would insert this photo here for you guys.
College of Arts and Sciences, History.
Now we're going into Stuart Hall. Let's go.
Let's kind of get a shot of here.
So guys, we went in there and what's that doing now? And we're talking to this lady and telling her, you know, what I want to major in. And there's this student in there that overheard that I wanted to minor in film, and he came and talked to me about film and whatnot and the classes and whatnot you can take here. And then we ended up talking to the president of the school, actually. So yeah, that was pretty neat. So yeah, now we're gonna head over to the other campus, which usually you can take their monorail tram system, but it's shut down because of COVID. So we're gonna go and drive over to the other campus now.
So I guess this is sorority and fraternity houses up here.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. We're calling Mom right now and getting directions to the other one. Mom, say hi to the vlog.
Hello.
Over here they have some places where you can sit in the grass right outside like the food court center. So they have this grass and all these seating areas and this tent to sit under too.
It's incredibly nice. Just very nice.
So now we're at their second campus. And we drove here, but if you don't drive, you can take the monorail, and the monorail stop is right up here. And then there's like a bridge that you can then go into this building. The rec center is down here. And then the film is over here. So yeah, we parked in Area 51.
So hopefully
no
aliens.
Do you see any aliens, Dad?
No, I don't.
The building was actually designed to look like a roll of film, which I find quite neat. See, there's the little charts. So we actually had another nice young lady give us a tour of the marketing and advertising building over in this campus. So this is one of the classrooms that they have set up. And over here is a nice open space. They usually have chairs and couches and whatnot over here. And then this is another classroom setup, and all three of those classrooms combine and open up through garage doors. Then this over here is a soundproof studio where you can collab with other students and work together on projects.
Dad and I stopped to get some lunch here in the dining hall underneath the marketing, well, the advertising.
Good fries.
Really good fries, and we got barbecue.
Yep.
So yeah. Oh, are you going to show you barbecue?
Really good. Yep.
Dad and I were driving now, and there's the football stadium. There's the football field.
Yeah.
Found Sigma Nu.
Ta-da. Here's a nice view of the backside of campus and the new business building that is going up soon.
Here's the baseball field over here.
So yeah, guys, Dad and I were driving home now, but that's it for the vlog. I really enjoyed our visit to West Virginia University. It was such a nice campus, and I really liked all their facilities, and everyone was super duper nice to us, and I'm definitely really considering going there. I very much like the school. So yeah, that's it for the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it, and maybe you learned a few things. So yeah, bye.